I dedicate this jam to all of those who are playing with broken strings.